Here, we're asked to multiply 2 times negative 5 times negative 9. We begin by multiplying 2 times negative 5. Since a positive times a negative is a negative, positive 2 times negative 5 is negative 10. And we have negative 10 times negative 9. Since a negative times a negative is a positive, negative 10 times negative 9 is positive 90. So 2 times negative 5 times negative 9 is positive 90.